listen to those turbos.
Ha ha ha!
recording. Fuck it.
I don't know what is about to happen, baby.
They looking like you're gonna fuck shit up.
Somebody's about to get their shit blown out of them, motherfucker.
They pussy about to get whooped.
Yeah, very whooped, very whipped pussy.
Whipped pussy, that.
Oh my god. You got space on your phone, right?
Like, hell yeah.
All right, about to say. I want this shit to cut off.
Oh, man. Yeah.
I want this shit all in the chat. It's on your phone, right?
Like, hell yeah.
All right, about to say. I want this shit to cut off.
Oh, man. Yeah.
I want this shit all in the chat.
Let's skip one.
Oh my god. Come on.
I can't find the $1 bill. Did you see the $1 bill yet?
Here.
Whoa. You kidding me, dude?
No, I'm not kidding. Oh, yeah. Some big old fatties on there. What do we got here? Oh, we got Christmas in here. Oh, parts. First floor, lingerie. What you got for us today, my friend?
I'm looking for an amp tuning. Any know where I can find an amp tuning?
Yeah, that's us.
Got some fittings.
Oh, giggity, giggity.
You see the original set? And they got these all wrapped up for protection.
Nice.
Always use protection.
Nice, always use protection.
Always. I think.
Nice. Did you bring the return lines too?
Yep.
Oh, right. It's Christmas.
Give me Christmas. So, we can go.
Boosted and tuned yesterday.
I'm doing the downpipe right now, and then I'll be able to do it in cost, hopefully complete this bill.
This is something you should be definitely proud of.
Yeah, there's a lot of time to do it. They didn't have the right shit. Like, I have to bring it. It's over behind Lester's.
Okay.
I'm hoping I can drop it off tomorrow. I'm waiting for the guy to call me. They have a press where it's...
I see you tried drilling this.
Yeah, but I need a drill press. Okay. But they have an end mill. they have flat.
Okay.
What they call, I don't even know what they fucking call them, but.
We need to get Lang's motor done and then the other motor done too, so.
Yeah. We'll sit down tomorrow and knock those out. Sit down and sometime in the morning. That way I have my office assistant with me and she'll we'll get everything figured out.
Okay.
All right, buddy. We'll talk to you soon.
Talk soon. Bye.
Doing a full interior swap. Air rides in. Oh, no, the, go back up.
Yeah, you're hidden.
Trying to get a feel for it, so.
Oh my god! Dude, that was sick.
Yeah. get codes on the doors.
All right.
Sometimes I hear kind of like a strange rattling noise from the turbo.
And,
so,
yeah,
but
we can
it works flawlessly.
We can definitely check it out.
Is there a way y'all can squeeze more flow out of it without having to pick up more boost?
Yes, that is one of the...